to make some sealing and to make it stick a bit better. I'm trying out a thing. I have glue on the outside. I have flipped it, so it's glue on the outside, not the inside. And I have some rounds of that tape here, and hopefully that will also be like a ceiling, so it's not getting dirt and stuff in there. The locking mechanism there, and you can change. Put this up, and you have the SD card there, and you have the battery package. Slides out there, and I have a backup battery, but this one is full, and so then I need to charge this.
$255.97.
Yeah. $250.
And I can use this pretty low soap and testing the parallax. There, this is on high zoom, trying on low, or like medium, parallax, this adjust,
The thing is that this it's building a bit behind the scope, so but it doesn't change my place of where the scope is. So that does, I have very little here, but it's actually no problem, but it's actually something you should be aware of. Okay, click play. I'm now recording, and I make zoom on the program all the way up, and yeah, there's the target. It's now on zoom, and there we have it on maximum, and now you can see the milling lines and stuff like that, the emeralds. Yeah, you can also change different video resolutions, and I don't know anything about it, so I put it on 15 feet per second, and some modes, you can change modes 1, 2, 3, stuff like that. Take photographers, take pictures, like that. Poof! I think I took a picture now. And yeah, and here you see the battery level of it. Settings, yeah. White balance, SD card. vibration, blackout, I don't know, red dot. Zoom on a scope is 10. Maximum on the app.
Here we have it on 25. How will that be? Now bringing the zoom down to 5. Bringing the zoom to 15. Now they start showing off the reticles. Best friend, huh?
Best friend,
huh? Yes. From my standpoint, or yes, what I can see. No,
roulette.
It's working. And I'm eager to go home and just find out if it's working in the same way that I like it. Right?